This is a demonstration of our pilot scale continuous nutraREV, a scaled down version of our 75 kilowatt industrial dehydrator. Fresh product, in this case fresh spinach, is filled into perforated polyethylene baskets. The operator keeps the loading area filled with baskets. This machine holds a total of 9 baskets, with one entering and one exiting about every 3 minutes, as determined by the process program. Here is a basket exiting the dehydrator. And the now dry spinach being emptied from the basket.